Hi, Colleen Wainwright here on day 41, of the 50 for 50 project, and we done did it. Yep, last night at 8:10 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, we hit $50,000 exactly, and we've been going ever since. We're at $50,497 now. It's 11:19 a.m. on day 41. So thank you. I ain't stopping, by the way. Made the foolish mistake of saying, hey, it's over on Facebook, and my gal Patti Digh reminded me that no, it is not over. In fact, this particular goal has been reached, but we are not done with this. It's not over. We're not done until we're done, and we're not done, all right? I'm not done. I'm keeping going. And because Patti wisely slapped my hand when I said this, I'm going to share one of her comments that she made, because she's smart, because she's like 45 minutes older than I am. All right, so here's what Patti Digh says. Colleen Wainwright raised over $50,000 in 41 days to help girls understand their power through writing, and it's not done. Can you give your Starbucks money for this week to help empower girls with words? I think you can. I hope you can. You really need to cut back on that caffeine. Oh, Patti Digh, you're so smart and funny and wonderful. Yeah, I think that's a perfectly reasonable thing to do. You know what? A week's worth of Starbucks is a considerable amount for some of us. I'm more used to making my coffee at home because I'm cheap. But I'm going to make my coffee at home and make that pledge. I am not buying any coffees at the Starbucks except possibly one on the way home, because if they don't have coffee in my room at the hotel, sorry, I have to do something so that I could drive safely home. But other than that, maybe I'll hit up a stranger. Oh, I know what. I'll use my old gift card. That's what I'll do. I think I still have some money on it. All right, so I'm making the pledge. No coffee out this week. All the money's going to this, 50 for 50. Why don't you do the same thing? You need to cut back on that caffeine. Or make it your second cup, because we know you don't need the second cup, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you don't. No, you do not. Yeah, all right, that's me, Colleen Wainwright, signing off. I'm going to a wedding. I am taking 24 hours off. Sort of, although I'll be thinking about it on the drive out and back for sure, and probably while the ceremony's going on, knowing me. But I'm looking forward to coming back, and we'll have oh so much more fun for you this week, because if you think it's been hopping, hoo-hoo, buddy, you have no idea. We have only just begun. Righto, Colleen Wainwright signing off. Thank you. Have a great weekend.